All right, we're looking at the rear assist horn. It's got the horn on it. You can see where your fingers are protected.
Instead of
out here, you can hit yourself on a rack. With the horn being up here, you have focus on back here with your load, going in reverse, and not so much steering and looking forward.